How to claim Amosup Provident Fund. Mga kailangan para ma-claim ang iyong Amosup Provident Fund. Amosup booklet or retirement booklet. Endorsement letter from Manning agency. Amosup ID. Signed consent form. Amosup building po ito makahingi. Personal bank account.
Humingi ng deposit slip or passbook.
Passport expired is acceptable. Additional supporting documents like NSO, medical certificate, UMID, driver's license, SSS, and Seaman's book. Go to Google Chrome and type https://drive.google.com/files/d/1ttf/kdble1d6kr5elvr/nck4l3cs/gwo7/view?sharing.
Step 1, personal information.
So, ito na po yung online application form ng Provident Fund. So, ipi-fill upan lang ito. Email. Check lang po natin ang Google Form Declaration. Ibig sabihin yan, you understand and fully acknowledge that the form you submit is processed through Google Service. Amosup ID. So, type nan pag walang Amosup ID. Your last name, first name, middle name, date of birth, age, and civil status.
Then click next.
Step 2, contact details. So sa address 1 and 2, same address na po ang ilagay nyo. Town, district, barangay, city or municipality, zip code, mobile number, home phone. Type nan pag wala. Next.
Claim details.
Reason for claim. So, click ka lang dyan po kung saan yung reason mo. Bakit gusto mo nang kunin yung contribution mo sa Amosup. Inactive, 2 years from the date of last disembark. Death.
Illness provide medical certificate. Which state? Not fit to work. 10 years of sea service.
Retireable age 50 years and above. Financial claim 50% of total remitted contribution. So if yung total contribution mo is $1,000, yung makukuha mo is $500 lang. So for example, yung reason of claim mo is financial claim. Click mo lang yung financial claim. Name of wife, beneficiary. Kung wala kang asawa, i-add mo lang. Address. Type of Provident Fund. So, nandyan yung selection sa baba. Click nyo lang kung anong type of Provident Fund ang meron kayo. Bank. Sample, BPI, BDO. Bank branch. Kung saan nyo po yung kinuha yung BPI mo or yung BDO mo. Bank account. So, yan po yung account number nyo. Bank account name. So, kung anong pangalan mo, sulat mo dyan. Upload proof or ownership of bank account. So, hingi ka sa bangko mo ng deposit slip or passbook.
Download consent form and sign. Then, click next. Step 4, supporting documents.
Upload signed consent form.
Upload passport. Expired passport is acceptable. Upload additional government ID if passport is expired. Example, you made driver's license. Upload Amosup ID if available. Upload endorsement letter from Manning agency. Upload retirement booklet or Amosup booklet. Additional supporting documents like NSO, death certificate, medical certificate, and others.
Then click next. Step 5, declaration. Terms and conditions.
Click nyo lang po lahat ng nakabox. Then click Submit. Go to your email and check the application form you submit. They will assist you for more instruction of how to claim your contribution. Your check is ready now for deposit. Please sign and return the attached quick claim and voucher, and check will be deposited to your account. No need to notarize this document. Note, please be informed that if you are not qualified to claim under the rules of the fund, you will only receive 50% of your total paid contribution. Print ang quick claim and voucher at wala nang iba mong gagawin kundi pirmahan. Ang check nyo po ay hindi i-deposit sa misis or sa anak or sa kamag-anak. Ang check po ay nakapangalan sa inyo, kailangan nakapangalan din yung bank account nyo. Hindi pwede ang dollar account. Picturean nyo po yung bank account nyo at dapat nakapangalan po yan sa inyo. Sample of check vouchers signed on. Wala ka na po gagawin kundi magpirma lang. Sample of quick claim signed only. Humingi sa company ng deposit slip para malaman mo na nag-deposit sila sa month kung kailan ka sumakay at para makita mo din ang contribution ng Provident Fund mo sa Amosup.
Thank you for watching.